Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
I'm going to bomb Pearl Harbor. Don't tell anyone. It's happened. Now. No.
No, because they're part of my
life. Alex!
And now Travis Davis has joined the Axis side.
Not America!
We are at Advisory Olympics. Margaret's advisory. We're gonna win. Camo.
Yeah, you guys suck.
Edit this in here.
For all you posers who don't know who Margaret is, I want you to go burn in a boiling pot of oil.
Don't toss one at me! God!
Excuse me. Daily reports from TJ. We're in the wilderness right now. I've been here for 3 days now, and I'm completely starving. What will be my source for food?
Put your goggles on.
Really? Good job.
Today we're making soap.
Here we have the scent. Here, wait, let's smell it. Smell it.
Smell it.
Put it.
What's up? What's up? Am I being on a video right now?
Yes.
Oh, I get it. You have to put me in this one because I haven't done any of this.
Well, you're in it right now, so okay.
Hello. It's just me again. Doing my thing. High five.
If you ain't talking money, I don't wanna talk.
It says, hey guys. So I asked Melissa if we have a pajama day on Friday. She gave me the okay. We have pajama day on Friday. Yeah.
Oh my god, even the teacher's a part of it.
Let's go. This is important. Ellie.
Okay, if that's your Halloween costume, I'm scared.
Wait.
I got you, Brandon. Finished it in like 15 minutes.
Didn't need all 40 minutes. Didn't need all the advisory. That's what's up.
Sorry, stream sucks. That's the mind.
Welcome to S1 Soccer Skills.
Just tap dancing.
She's crying.
So, Jack, this is a chair, correct?
Yeah, it's a chair.
A kid's chair.
Totally, sure.
Specifically.
Whatever you want to be. Not necessarily.
So, specifically, a kid's chair. So, the problem is, this chair is too small to actually be on this kind of wall. This chair, the shadow on this chair,
Dude, it looks normal, correct?
Like, in reality,
are you trying to say you're
for the first time ever, I'm understanding what he's saying.
This person is willing to go to defy gravity and break its limbs to fit in with society, to fit into this mold that society says you have to be in.
Hi, so Mikey, come over here. So, I chose this movie organization. We chose Media Arts Center, alright? So,
Alright, so this is what we did. We had to advertise for our little thing. And I'm losing my accent now, so I'm just gonna talk normally.
What the heck? What is that? Oh.
Sway. Sway.
I'm killing time.
Keanu!
What's up? What's up, Dad?
What up? What's up?
What's up, Cam? I'm shaking.
Yes! Hi! Buy a cookie! 3 cookies for $1!
I wrote that about my friend, he's really hairy.
I'm pretty excited about it, I think it's going pretty well.
I'm sick of this crap, okay? The dojo is ours. I'm sick of this.
Is he mattering with
I'm sick of these people.
We're in the dojo right now.
Ruining, God. Ruining
one of the grandmasters, Cameron, here.
We're gonna play right now, rock, paper, scissors.
No, dude. We're gonna challenge him to Wing Chun spot.
I'm out of here, dude.
Get that camera out of here.
So I made some improvements to your writing, apparently, and I think they're very nice.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors. It's my new. I'm so sorry.
Enough!
Get the camera on my face.
There's really enough room for me. How do you win?
Rock, paper, scissors, rock.
Did you just catch that?
Yeah, my ninja-like skills.
Who win?
You tried.
So close.
It was too big.
Just leave the dojo to us, okay?
You know, our friend Pete in here. Dojo is ours.
Are we doing rock, paper, scissors for it?
No, we're Wing Chun.
Yeah, playing rock.
Wing Chun, let's go, Samara.
Okay, this is really
hard. Ninja skills.
Any last words for your first semester 2014 students?
This is my favorite semester yet.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I'm in it, right? I'm involved.
That was part of it. Yeah.
That's part of it. Mostly, like 99.
Yeah, like 0.9. It was a percentage. Yeah.
It was a good.
No, sure.
She's hiding.